So this is Tallulah. I'm Sage. This is Tallulah. We came to off-leash training, canine off-leash, because Tallulah was having significant dog aggression, and she was fence biting, and walks were getting unbearable. I couldn't let anyone else walk her or be with her. I would have family try to board her while I was away at training, and it was becoming a significant liability to them, and that's not fair. And it wasn't developing a good life for her or anyone around her. So we found canine off-leash training. 2 weeks later of that training, and she knows what right looks like, and she wants to go there. And I was never sure of that before I came here. And they've given me the tools to keep reinforcing it and to teach me what is okay to expect of her, and then how to get there. A couple hours I've seen her since I've been back, she's already more calm even when we're working. She seems more balanced. She wants to meet you halfway. She just needs a little reinforcement on how to do that. Oh, that was on cue. And I really look forward to seeing what else we can do, because I know we were always camping and hiking before, but it was always very constrained on what we could do and how much we could enjoy the moment, because we always had to think about what's the worst that can happen. And now we can, think about it the other way and reframe it and be like, well, how can we make this even better? I can't wait to start doing that. So thanks.